Garcia, and I've been stippling for the past 11 years.
The first pieces I created in stippling were done in college.
I primarily tend to use felt tip markers and sometimes a wood burning tool to burn dots on wood. And then recently I found the Cuttlelola Dotspen.
Do it now, you know who you are.
No tool I have used to complete projects can cut down time like the Cuttlelola Dotspen. The spin is it has two speeds and can put down thousands of dots in just minutes, not hours. And without this pin, I would not have been able to complete this 20 by 25 inch piece in just 10 days.
It's amazing, it's amazing, all that you can do. It's amazing, makes my heart sing, now it's up to you. Patience now, frustrations in the air, and people who don't care, well it's gonna get you down, and you'll fall, yes you will hit a wall, but get back on your feet and you'll be stronger and smarter, and I know, cause I've been there before, knocking down the doors, won't take no for an answer, and you'll see, cause if it's meant to be,
I will definitely be creating more pieces of art with the Cuttlelola Dotspen. Be sure to check out my website. Add me on Facebook to see all my latest works too.